So you decided to click on this video. I'm not sure why the hell you did it, but it's too late. I already got your time. You're already in the intro. I'm already in your face.
Look how beautiful this is. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous out there. Love to admire the outdoors from here. Dawson, what the fuck is that right there?
That's the worst. That's what that is. That's the fucking worst. Dude. Enjoy your cold veggies while they're enjoying some fucking vanilla shakes and McNuggets.
Mm. Dude, there's not even just one bag. There's literally four separate bags of McDonald's right there. And I don't care if one of those bags came within one of those bags, but bro, that is too much McDonald's. Come on.
Okay.
It counts.
Does it?
No.
I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.
Don't ask what that was, man. I don't dance. You know what I do in the bar? This is what I do in the club and the bar. Alright. When you're tall, comes with it's a blessing and a curse. Airplanes, curse. Club, you're not really expected to dance. You just gotta have a drink in your hand, you just gotta
You can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Can't nobody tell.
That's all you gotta do, alright? You don't have to be extra, you don't have to do none of that.
It's a sad day, people. You know why it's sad? Let me tell you why it's sad. Relax, calm down. I know. Yo, there's a little raking back here. I just noticed that. Okay, unimportant. Guys, it is the last day of us being at the Bell 5 house, Canadian Face house. It is our time. It happened fat. If you guys didn't know, this was supposed to happen. This isn't like no news to us or anything like that. We knew we were only here for the off season. So this is us, all of us moving out. And honestly, I kind of wish I got to live here in the summer. Right? This isn't a sad time. This isn't sad. It's cold though. I'm gonna get sick. Holy cow. Good lord. You know what? I almost forgot to bring that with me. Pfft. Wow. That would have been a close one. Yeah. New chapter. We're living different this year, people. We're living different. So phase up. Have a freaking good day. Y'all smell. I smell it. I don't know. Something smells in here. Couldn't tell you. All right, what's going on, guys? I have, let me give you guys a little bit of, you know what? I missed you. Let's get that point across. I fucking missed you. It's been a long time since I've vlogged, and it feels a little weird holding this camera up, but God damn it, I don't care. Holy cow. Guys, I have been mad busy, and we have a hell of a week coming up, so we should probably just get it going here. I only have 60% on this battery, so I'm gonna have to charge it somehow, and I don't know how, and I actually do know how, but it's just gonna take a little bit, so. Actually, let's just get this road trip started, because we have to go real soon, and we got places to be, we got people to see, we got gifts to give, we got things to do, we got hockey to watch, we got sleep to sleep. There's a lot of things we gotta be doing right now. We got showers to get showered in, so many things. Then I'm making a list, and I'm checking it twice, I'm just kidding, I'm just playing it right. Going to Toronto right now, though, so, woo!
What are these doing?
So I want to thank you guys so much for playing for the team. You guys played your asses off. I told you guys yesterday, you guys played as much as two players, and you guys most definitely did. Small team, but you guys made noise out there, and that makes me really happy. So I hope you guys had fun. Got you guys some gifts over here. You all get one. And I hope you like it, and hope you guys had fun coming here.
Fortunately, but everyone wants one of these.
We can just hang it up or something.
Yeah. So I'll actually show you guys like how to use them, because they can be a little complicated. So there's four paddles in the back. I can take them off for you if you don't want them. Absolutely.
I want them.
You want them?
Okay. Yeah.
So I'll actually set up all your controllers like the way you want them. It's very easy. You can reassign all your buttons here to any of these paddles and to these side buttons here. Yes. So you don't ever have to take your thumbs off the thumbsticks. So any way you guys want your controllers, like any way the buttons, I will personally set them up.
Can we take off the other thing?
Yeah, take it all off.
These buttons.
So these side buttons, you can assign these buttons to this here. So honestly, when I'm playing Call of Duty and I'm playing Blackout, I have this one as my pickup. So I don't ever have to, I'm like hitting it like that. You know what I mean? So I'm picking up weapons low-key on the side. Just easier, like that, you know?
This is where you come to the Batcave to play Fortnite. All day, every day. You know what's funny? We still have footage of all these guys like first playing Fortnite last year. And now, like, we're all freaks at it.
8:30 in the lobby right now, saying hi to everyone.
Yo, Nick, if you see this vlog, you hear any of this, thank you so much, man. You're the man, dude.
Yeah, we're just playing Fortnite.
Hi.
Nick, 8:30, you're the best.
He's in there, too. He's in your heads.
Hurry up. Oh, man, what's up? What's up, vlog? Man, hold on. Let me turn this music down real quick. What's up, vlog? How's it going? So you guys, I don't know what the last thing you guys saw was, but it was probably a week ago, and I was gonna bring my vlog camera to Fort Worth, but honestly, I've been going like really hard, just like practicing on my passions like nonstop, and not really wanting to capture it. But the last thing I recorded on this was the hockey team and just giving the guys their gifts and, you know, just having to spending the day with those guys. But just reminded me of so my mom made me this book for Christmas, and it has like some pretty, all right, this book has hella images in it and hella embarrassing images of it, and it just made me think like she just kept it there on the table. She just kept it there on the table, and I was thinking in my head, like, dude, should I just take that away? I don't know if I want these kids. And then before I could even say anything, I literally had the entire team just sitting there looking at all these old-ass photos, and I'm like, oh, man, here we go. But honestly, man, there's some gems in here, bro. Like, there are some absolute gems. I'll show you guys one. Let me show you guys a gem. Let me show you guys. Never count your little bro out. Never count your little bro out. Who's the tallest one now, huh? What's good? That's my gran right there. That's Waddy. That's Zach. But what's good? You see how... Yo. And this is the year one team with all the NHL. Aw, oh, man. It's just good times. It just made me think of that, though. I don't know why, but... What's up, man? So, we're gonna be vlogging. I'm gonna try my best to vlog all week. Whatever happens, this is what we're doing. And once a week, every Sunday. I know like every Sunday is Banks' day, but I'm kind of got inspired by that. So obviously, big shout outs to Banks. Fucking Aaron, I swear to God, if you can't do explosions, I don't even want you to fucking edit, bro. Like, you getting shit on by T-Wop. You getting shit on by Logan. You getting shit on by Matt. I need create to create something, man. Like, I need... I need something. So, as of today, I was going to make a video. It's funny because I'm vlogging right now. But I decided not to. I'm just going to set up my PS4 again and play. And just take it easy today, because this voice, if I keep pushing it, I'm going to be out for a lot longer. And I wanted to go to the gym today too, but I just cleared out 12 fat hours of sleep. Holy TikTok, baby. That was amazing. On a bed too, on a box spring, like, y'all have no idea about the grind I've been on. Like, I've been doing. So I'm gonna let y'all keep with that. As of right now, I'm probably gonna just set up my PS4, start grinding, and just casually play for today, because today is a much needed rest day, especially after such a busy week of just being on the ball, I guess, the entire time. So hopefully when I talk again to this vlog, my voice will be regained.
Hopefully. Until
I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black.